Hi, I'm Logan Scott, PGA Professional and Director of Instruction at Oakmont Country Club, and this is my SCGA swing tip. Okay guys, today I'm going to give you a drill to help you with the sequence of your downswing, okay? So the order in which things occur in your downswing is extremely important to contact and face direction and also distance, okay? So the golf swing, the sequence of the downswing is just like the throwing motion, okay? So if you see a pitcher or a quarterback, they put all the pressure into their front foot by stepping, their body unwinds, and the final thing to happen is the throw. Okay, so the same thing is true in the golf swing. Once you get up to the top, we need the pressure to move into the front foot early, we need the body to unwind, and the final thing that happens is contact. Okay, so I'm gonna give you a drill here to help you with the sequencing of that downswing. Okay, so you're gonna get into your normal setup. You're going to bring your lead foot back, and when the club is about waist high in the backswing, you're actually going to take a full step and hit a full swing shot, okay? So when you're doing this drill, you're going to find it awkward at first because most of the time you're going to wait and try to step as impact is occurring. So that would mean that you would be too late, okay? So what you're looking for is the front foot's going to come back. When the club is waist high in the backswing, you're going to step and hit the shot so that the pressure is into that front foot before the downswing starts to happen. Give this drill a shot and it should help improve the contact and the distance of your iron shots. Thanks for joining us. I'm Logan Scott and we'll see you next time for another SCGA swing tip.